stomach, we are showing the stomach first. From the stomach, we are going to track the procedure. That is the stomach. That is the pylorus. Sir is tracking beyond the duodenum. You can see the complete cauterization. Posterior to the posterior, you can see the IVC. IVC, you can touch. The sir is now touching the IVC. And you can see the posterior part of pancreas. And you can see the posterior part of pancreas. That's the posterior part of pancreas. You follow the duodenum third part, sir. You can see the duodenum third part he is touching now. You can see from portal vein now entering into the tunnel. So that, what is the name of the tunnel? Tunnel coming. You can see the tunnel now. Tunnel light adding. Now you can see the tunnel portal vein is there seen. That is the portal vein. You can see the instrument touching is the portal vein. That is going to be the tunnel. That is known as, what is the name of the tunnel? Tunnel of love. Pancreatic surgeons love the tunnel to be maintained. Only if the tunnel is patent, we can do Whipple's. Otherwise, it is inoperable. As per olden concepts, it is inoperable if tunnel is not patent. Okay? So you can see the tumor, such a bulky tumor. This is a case of neuroendocrine tumor. You can see bulky neuroendocrine tumor here. Okay? So now you are going to see the bile duct. Please show the bile duct. It is a distal bile duct shown there. That is bile duct. Now you are going to see the superior mesenteric vein, which is going up, joining with the splenic vein there and forming portal vein. And now you can see the pancreatic distal pancreas, which is remnant. That is a distal pancreas, which is remnant pancreas. You can see such a clear anatomy. Dissected by Dr. Ramesh, surgical gastroenterologist, Viruppuram Medical College. You can even see the hepatic artery is dissected very well in this case. Hepatic artery is shown there very well. So all the nodes are being cleared. We are going to do reconstruction.